Cross ice pass, tipped by Hepler across the blue line. He chases after it. He's bothered there by Ferguson, lost control of the puck and tried to clear it in front. But that intercepted is Schmid for Geneseo. He's checked on the play, pass in front, and now back to the point. Yanked, pass is deflected into the corner. LBC will make a change. That's going to give Geneseo some time to get the breakout going. Here they come, the Knights on the way over to Schmid. Takes a shot and a stick save. Guided away by Eisenhower. Outside of that, no harm as LBC comes through the neutral zone. Brett Johnson sends it behind the net. McDonald will leave it there for his defenseman Salisbury. Pass deflects in front, picked up by Geneseo. They'll send it back to center ice. Acker. Back to the fence. Travis Hall with the pass, doesn't connect. With Belotus. Belotus off the wall to center ice, intercepted. Cleared in by number 12 for Geneseo. That's Pat Condon. LBC grabs it now. Front place pass near side. Brett Johnson. Johnson floats one to the far side, trying to connect. It's number 22. That was Kevin Van Bocklin, but it was ruled by the linesman as icing on. They'll come back into the LBC end. Minute 25 into this first period. LBC men's hockey at GoRetro.com. Eric Peters will take the draw for Geneseo. That was against Brendan Thompson. Geneseo wins the draw. The puck carried back to Hartman with a shot, a floater. Snared down by the glove hand of Joel Eisenhower. He'll hang on for another faceoff. 8 more seconds. Kickoff the line. Faceoff beat to the left of Eisenhower. TJ Sneak will take the draw for LBC. Against Eric Peters. Bounces up in the air and LBC leads the draw. Number 2, Zach Sheik. Back to center ice, Geneseo clears it back in. They have to tag up on the offside. Collision at center ice. Goes over to TJ Sneed across the red line, near side, gets around one. Top of the slot, little pass and a wrist shot. It goes wide. Puck will come back to center ice. Taken by Travis Acker. Sneed tips it in. Takashi Nagy chased after it. Geneseo comes right back, and there's a pass to number 24. That's Athanasopoulos. I cursed that name, but I was helped by the fact that it's Athanasiou for the Rebels. Oh, Lord. Nice job possession of the LBC end. Along the half wall, it's sent down low by Athanasopoulos, but LBC gets possession. Little backhander back to center ice. Sterling chased after it. Easy gauge with the Geneseo player. Now it's actually Mike Straub that stepped up to the play. Athanasopoulos comes across the red line. He sends it in. Eisenhower leaves it there. Belotus loses the puck. There's a pass in front with a wrist shot that was deflected wide by Devin Brink. Brink has it again behind the net, tries to wrap around. Saved by Eisenhower, and he'll hang on for another whistle. 3:02 into this first period. LBC men's team will be at Giants Center tomorrow, 4 o'clock faceoff against Brockport. See all the action right here on GoDutchman.com. Faceoff. Near point Salisbury as Geneseo won the draw. Shot came off the wall, tripled in front. There's a spin-around shot. It goes wide. Another shot by Salisbury. Deflects into the near corner. Picked up now by Devin Brink. And around the far half wall. LBC's going to pick it up and float it to center ice. Salisbury back in his own end. Pass to Kelly. He fell down on the play. Managed to get it back to his teammate. That's going to be icing. Actually, no icing. Icing was waved off. Someone must have touched. There's a little wrist shot. And a bad save made by Eisenhower. And a shot by Kelly. Scramble through the neutral zone. Hovanek gets it over to Straub. Straub loses possession. Back comes Romano. Tries to find his teammate, but a good stick there by the Flying Dutchman. They get out back to center ice. Cam Russell. Hartman back to Russell. Way through the neutral zone. Here comes Schmid across the line. Looking for Romano on the pass. He's blocked by Strong. Keenan has it now. Gets it back. Near point. Lines and fires. Russell's shot deflected. Out of play. Another faceoff in the LBCN. LBC Wednesday with an 0-11 record. LBC to get the 2-1 win. Ryan Duffer, they're going to be tested tonight with the 11th ranked Geneseo Knights here at Hershey Park Arena. Pretty fast pace of the game so far. Draws one. Acker tipped it back. It was a near point kept in by Hartman. There's a shot by Keenan. A save made by McDonald. Romano sends it back to the point. Harpin sends one wide. There's Acker trying to find Brett Johnson and does. Play is onside, but it's icing. Maybe the pass, this could have been maybe a half second sooner. Johnson was breaking through the neutral zone. Potential breakaway play there. Shot to the point. Save made by McDonald. He hangs on again. Speed line is coming out. Wins the draw. Ball at the far wall. Van Bocklin left it there. Sneath. Heads to Kajinagi. Nagy back to Sneath with a shot. And a save made by the LBC's best scoring chance. Floater from the near wall goes over top of the net. Kept it at the far point with a shot right on. McDonald makes the save on the shot by Velotas and he hangs on. We're going to face off in the Geneseo end. Two in a row tonight. Change on the back end as Sheik and Worcester come out. Sheik has the puck off the draw, won by LBC. Gets it down to TJ Sneath, who fell down on the play. Has the puck taken away from him, and two more players collide and fall down. It was Tyson Empey that banked him off the wall and out of the zone, but LBC clears it right back in as they make a change. Groan now. Long pass from Empey, who did the cross ice dumping. Brett Johnson behind his own net for LBC will carry the puck. He gets around to Thanasopoulos. Johnson gains center ice, sends it in. Gordon back after it. He's going to carry the puck through the neutral zone. Nice little move, top of the slot, loses the puck. Scores three to LBC, and back they come. Nick Skerlick. Pass on the left side to Brett Johnson, near corner, is going to wind it around the wall. Yanks it, come down for the point, and a good play to keep it in. It took a stiff jolt for his work. Thanasopoulos with a long shot, glove save, as an Eisenhower goes into the butterfly and hangs on for a face-off.
I am lost. Every time the team goes this way, I look at LBC's roster. There are all kinds of holes tonight.
This will not be an A-plus grade until like mid-third period. Puck is sent down the ice, no icing on the play. McDonald winds it around the far wall, kept in. Harris has it now. Harris lost possession and took the puck right back. Sent it down low. Pass in front, trickles away to the near corner. Travis Hall comes down to the blue line to keep it in. Hall again for the point. Lines it around, the puck rolls around the far wall. Picked up there by Kelly. Pass over to Devin Brink across the blue line. He stopped about 2 or 3 feet inside the blue line, was knocked down on the play. There's a scramble in front of the LC bench. Hall comes away with the puck. Makes a return pass. Tries to hit Valoris, but the puck eluded him. Salisbury takes a pass from Condon. Turned over in the neutral zone, and LVC will send it right back in. That was Brett Johnson. Brennan Thompson took a sharp angle shot and a good save there by McDonald. Thompson has it again and sends it right back in, but LVC has to tag up on the offside. Back comes Geneseo quickly. This is Schmidt. Tries to peel away along the half wall and sends it back behind the net. Knocked off the puck, but Schmidt came to support to pick it up again. He's watched there by Brennan Thompson. Fine touchman clear, and this is not going to be icing as he goes right to the Genesee net. 8 minutes into this first period, scoreless between LVC and Geneseo. I'm Jim Cataro, welcome to Hershey Park Arena, the LVC men's hockey here on GoDutchman.com. Nagy, but that play was offside, and back come the Knights. Peterson with a pass to Empey with a shot. I think Eisenhower got a piece of that as it goes to the far corner. Sneath on the check as Geneseo trying to get a forecheck going. Four players in the far corner fighting for the puck. It's going to come back to the far point. Cam Russell sends it off the wall at a weird angle right in front of Cam Russell. And the shot, I think, by Epi. Save made by Eisenhower. He's going to hang out with some traffic in front of him. 8:39 into this first period. Pretty good pace at the start of this game. They're really going to want to take extra caution in trying to limit their offensive zone chances. Well, Worcester now fighting for the puck and it squirts free. Here comes Van Bocklin. He got it inside the Geneseo blue line, but two LVC players rather overskated it. And the puck is sent down the ice. This will be icing this time against Geneseo. Face off to the left of the Geneseo goaltender, Devin McDonald. Cole Hepler and Anthony Mara on the draw. Won by Geneseo. Hartman will carry the puck across the red line. Little backhander in the zone. It's going to be picked up by Eric Peterson. He's checked by Travis Hall. Harris comes in support for LVC. Cannot clear, and it's kept in by number 39. It was Arthur Gordon. Travis Hall near corner, up the wall. Hovanek has some time. Pass to Karras. Karras gains the red line. Falls down on the play, but gets it in. Behind the net, Mitch Ferguson. Comes to a Thanasopoulos who backhands it off the glass. Zach Yanks gets away from his check. It's dumped in as Armbruster was going in on the forecheck, but unfortunately LVC did not gain the red line. That's going to be icing on LVC. Puck going back to the right with Joel Eisenhower. 10-11 to go in the scoreless first period between LVC and Geneseo. And a pretty quick pace to start in the last couple of minutes as that was going to stop and go. Your LVC is probably fine. Lotus comes away from the draw with the puck and backhands it up the near wall. The drone keeps it for Geneseo. Wrist shot from the point. Ferguson goes wide. LVC player knocked down in the play. Gordon gets the first penalty of the game. It's going to go to Geneseo. It's going to be against Arthur Gordon. First power play of the game will belong to LVC. It's going to be a cross check. 10-02. Power plays behind their own net. Here comes the Flying Dutchman. Brett Johnson takes a hit check, gets the puck in the zone. Sent around the near wall, kept in a good play by Jared Karras. And the pass back to far point is in the sends a pass in front. Hepler is knocked down. I think we're going to get another penalty to Geneseo. We're going to get a 5-on-3. And another cross-checking call. That's two cross-checking calls on Geneseo. LBC will have a 5-on-3 for a minute 14. A tremendous opportunity for the Flying Dutchman to get that very important first goal in this contest.
Geneseo penalty number 14, Devin Brink, 2 minutes for cross-checking. Time of penalty, 10:49. Brink, 2 minutes for cross-checking. Time of penalty, 10:49.
Cole Hepler in the far corner. Loses possession, the puck is tapped back. Inside the LBC blue line, Geneseo gets a change of penalty killers. Flying Dutchman quickly up the ice. So Vanek tries to get around his check and cannot do so. Puck is sent down the ice again. Jared Karras in his own end with 35 seconds to go in the 5-on-3 for LBC. Back comes pass to TJ Sneath. Sneath drops it back to Karras. Far point to Mike Straw, back to Karras, top of the near circle. His pass receives, tipped away into the netting by Geneseo. We're going to get a faceoff. 19 seconds to go with a 5-on-3 for LBC. So far, they've had 55 seconds on this 5-on-3, still looking for their first really good scoring chance. The faceoff will be to the right of the Genesee netminder, Devin McDonald. And Seath will take the draw. Travis Acker is out there with him. Thompson, Mike Straub is out there. Puck is cleared out of the zone. Straub will be chasing after it in his own end. Straub inside the blue line. Again, Van Pocklin breaking through the net. We're going to get another penalty as a Geneseo player is knocked down. This time, it'll be on LBC. It's going to be a hooking call. We'll see who's going to the box. It looks like it's going to be Mike Straub. It's going to get the gate for the Flying Dutchman. So you have a 2-second power play coming up for LBC. The teams will go 4-on-4 for 47 seconds. And then Geneseo in the power play for a minute 13. The teams are 4-on-4 for the next 33 seconds. TJ Sneath tips it inside the blue line. Back comes Geneseo, 2-on-3 now. Good stick there. Two good sticks by Armbruster. That puts Geneseo offside, so they have to tag up. Looking for Sneath, but it's sent back into the LBC end, so the Flying Dutchman will try again. Zach Melotis, rather. Melotis to Brennan Thompson. Pass on the far side. Armbruster sends one in. Lines around the near walls. LBC makes another change, and now Geneseo on the power play for the next minute 4. Harbin with a pass to Empey. Empey drops it. That's Eric Peterson with a shot. Goes in the near corner. Peterson gets it again. Over to Ladrone. Mitch Ferguson now down to Peterson. Peterson tries a sharp angle shot that hits Zach Sheet. Peterson to the near faceoff circle. Empey. Far point. Ferguson fakes a shot. Backhand pass to Ladrone. Ladrone again to Empey. Good kill here by LBC. Keeping the puck out to the perimeter. No good scoring chances yet. Ladrone center point with a shot right on. Eisenhower makes the save as the puck deflects behind the net. There's Zach Yanks engaged with 3 Geneseo players. Sent back to the point to Ferguson with 17 seconds to go in the power play. There's a pass aggressive throw, and the shot is deflected off of skate.
Conley took that shot, fucked up with the second heading. We get a whistle from down to 12 seconds left for Geneseo Power Play. Faceoff will be to the right of Joel Eisenhower.
LBC wins the draw. Travis Hall is tied up by two Geneseo players. Romano sends it back to the far point. Curtis with a shot deflected and goes wide as Eisenhower tipped it away from him. Puck behind the net. LBC is now back to full strength. Teams are 5-on-5 again. Madrone comes down for the point to keep it in. Empey near faceoff circle. His shot hit the skate of Travis Hall. That's going to allow LBC to clear the zone. Good penalty kill there by the Flying Dutchman. Harris, a little pass to Hepler. Geneseo intercepts it, comes right back, and there's a turnover. Hepler has it again, and he's giving a stiff check into the wall right in front of the LBC penalty box. He appears no worse for wear. We're down to 5.5 to go in the scoreless first period. That was Gordon, rather, with a shot. Love save by Isaac. With a 5-on-3 opportunity. Apparently, the power play was a little over a minute for Geneseo, and so far it's been the penalty killing units of both teams that have won the special teams battle. Thompson on the draw. Geneseo wins it, goes back to the near point of Salisbury. Pass and throwing Gordon sends into the Thanasopoulos with a shot. Eisenhower on his knees makes the save, hangs on for another whistle. LBC wins the draw, but lost the puck. Lost possession, and LBC sends it back down the ice. Seeing on the play, Takagi, Nagy, Sneath, and Van Bocklin, the forwards now for LBC. Van Bocklin intercepting to the neutral zone, send it back behind the net. Number 12, that's Condon. For Geneseo, Thanasopoulos, a bit of a hospital pass there. Thanasopoulos inside his own zone. But Geneseo carries on as Andrew Gordon. Gordon loses possession as the puck knocked off his stick back to center ice. Shot for the neutral zone by Cam Russell. Eisenhower in the butterfly makes the save. Gets a whistle. We're still looking for the contest first goal here at Hershey Park Arena. Hartman takes the draw, one by Geneseo, comes back to the near point to Hartman. Hartman over to Russell. He takes a shot, hit somebody in front of the LBC net. Straw battles with Devin Brink for the puck on the far side. Comes back to the point, kept in again by Russell. Poked and not out, and then Geneseo clears the zone themselves with a cross-ice pass. Hartman forced outside the LBC zone. Comes back in, lets the teammates tag up. A little shot goes behind the net. Eisenhower wasn't sure where that puck was. Here come the Flying Dutchman as the puck set to center ice. Cam Russell intercepts. Looking for Devin Brink, but it's poked away from him. There's a pass in front, and they score. Devin Brink. The turnover in the LBC end. Cross ice pass on Brink on the weak side. All he had to do was get a stick on the puck. He had the whole open side of the net and puts it into the 16-16 mark. Geneseo goes up 1-0. I think Carson Kelly, number 26, will get the primary assist on that play. That's who I think it was. So LBC now forced to play from behind late in this first period. Draws one by the Knights. And it's tipped in by Tyson Empey. Lotus up the far wall. Harris chases after. Picked up by Eric Derek Peterson. He loses possession. Pass up the near with Farm all around. Empty with a shot that goes just wide. McGrone keeps it in the point, sends it down back behind the net. Little centering passes. And Empey couldn't get his stick on as the puck bounced away from him. McGrone shot goes high off the glass. Peters off far corners. Geneseo starting to put on some pressure now. Flying Dutchman have it with a backhander back to center ice.
14-28-2.
Fighting along the near wall for the puck. Three blue jerseys there. LVC manages to clear back to center ice. Condon over to Salisbury. Oh, wow. Funky bounce off the wall. Came in front of a shot. Good save there by Eisenhower. On the shot by Andrew Gordon, that puck hit a crease in the wall and bounced right in front of Eisenhower, who was on his way back behind the net, but good reaction by him to get back into the play. Bounces around and comes in the slot. Flying Dutchman will clear down the ice.
Who was the penalty? What's the penalty?
28 flag.
I didn't even see the penalty.
What was the time?
02:46.
17:14. For the next 51 seconds, looking to go up two. Big penalty kill here for LVC. He's on to the last minute and a half of this first period. Back in the Geneseo end, Mitch Ferguson. Pass to Conlon Keenan on his backhand behind the net. Romano goes wrong. Takes the return pass, lines and fires. Shot blocked by Cole Hepler, hit him in the ankle. He intercepted a pass and sent it down the ice. Final 18 seconds of the Geneseo power play.
Last period.
The ground is near point for the Knights. Over to Mitch Ferguson. Ferguson looking for Keenan to puck roll off his stick. LVC now back to full strength. And the puck is sent down the ice, but Takagi Nagi might win this race. He negates the icing call. Final 33 of the period. LeGrone with a pass to center ice. That's Kelly. Kelly looking for his teammate Hart in front. He didn't see the puck coming. LVC banked it back to center ice. Hart was kind of turned around on that play. I think he saw the puck as it was going by him. Just a half a second late. It's tipped into the LVC zone, far corner. Sheet takes a heavy check. Final 8 seconds of this period. LVC contend at this point just to tie it up or get it clear back down the ice. And there's the horn. Lone goal of the period by Geneseo's Devin Brink. And after one, Geneseo 1, LVC 0.